Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In today's video, I'll show you how you can add a phone number, so recovery phone number to your Microsoft account, so that in case you forgot your password, you can use a phone number to recover your account. So to start, click on any browser of your choice on your computer. Then in the address bar, type account.microsoft.com. To access Microsoft Web Portal. Click on it. And sign in to your Web Portal by clicking on Sign In tab. Then enter your email, enter your password, then sign in. So this is my Microsoft Web Portal. So to add a recovery phone number to my Microsoft Web Portal or my Microsoft account, click on Security. Under Security, under Advanced Security option, click on Get Started. So prompt you to enter your email or choose a verification code to verify your login. Be able to add a phone number as your recovery. I use an email as my recovery email. Then I click on send code. This will send a notification or a code to my Yahoo account so that I can use it to verify my Microsoft account to have access to add a recovery phone number to it. Click on mail. This is the short code send. So to verify it, I copy the security code and I paste it. Then I click on verify to verify my accounts. To give me access to add recovery phone number to my Microsoft account. So scroll through under additional security. Click on two-step verification. You turn it on and click on next. And choose your mode of option, your mode of verification. I'll choose phone number. And I enter the phone number. So entering the phone number, I click on next. This will send a code to my phone. You use the code to verify. So this is my phone. So to access the code, I click on messages. Then I copy the code and I paste it and I click on next. Add a verification to or recovery phone number to my account. Click on next and click on finish. Now the recovery phone number has been added to my Microsoft account. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. But for more information, under the description, click on link to the post to find more information on our website, how you can use phone number as a recovery phone number to link your Microsoft account. Thank you.